Virginia lawmaker says the aging schools in the Commonwealth aren't acceptable, and he wants to change the way construction is funded. Republican State Senator Bill Stanley says that online sales tax should fund new school builds and renovations instead of asking localities to pay for it. A Supreme Court decision from last year lets Virginia and other states collect sales tax from online sales, but that money right now in Virginia is slated for transportation.